is borax, regular household borax. I bought it from eBay, but I think you can get it in a local hardware store. Then I have here some quartz rock that I washed. It's nice and clean. I washed it bullion HCl. Here's the gold. Still have some water in there, make it easier to get it out. Then I have spectracide stump remover, an easy source of potassium nitrate. So that's going to be a flux. Uses a tiny little bit of it. It'll be like an oxidizer. And when all this stuff's melting, it'll, if there is any base metals in there still left, it will help make an oxide out of them. And they will absorb into the glass, the borax and quartz glass. Okay, to put the gold in, I have my graphite crucible. It's tiny, but there's very little gold, so I won't need much space. Although I am worried about it overflowing, so I will contain it within this larger crucible. I'm worried about that because the borax and stuff tends to foam up. I'm gonna put it down in there like that. I'll start with my quartz. Probably won't even use all that. Gonna get a scoop of the borax. And the gold. I'm actually gonna take this crucible back out of here for now. Charge it up. Oh, almost got potassium nitrate. Just a little bit of that. Now I scoop the gold out of here. I have the water in there. Makes it easier for me to get to it. I just scoop it out wet. Helps it stick to the inside of the crucible. Less likely to blow out that way. My flux and stuff. Okay, definitely not going to be able to do this with the camera. But you get the idea. The gold goes from the pot to the crucible. Just adding a few pinches of this stuff. My flux stuff. Water and all. Water actually helped absorb microwaves at the beginning. What I understand is a long haul from the time the water's gone to the time the glass is like red hot. It doesn't absorb any microwaves. Alright, so this is all loaded up. These are just some insulating panels. It's a very light material that won't absorb too many microwaves. I've also cut as much of that away as I possibly can. A nice little seat down in there for my crucible. Lid goes on top. Now some people, so that's what it looks like on the outside. Some people modify the microwave ovens with extra vents. I'm going to try to get past the heat problem overheating the microwave by switching from one microwave to the other and then letting one cool in between. So here.
And that, folks, is, and this is how you make gold. You be careful, because you don't want to be rich. Too much work.
I'm going to put it in for 33 minutes. So how long did we set the first one for?
3 minutes.
30 minutes.
I mean 30.
And we'll probably check in about 10. And this one we set for 15. As it heats up and gets hotter, we'll have to swap them more rapidly.